Hello children, welcome back. Today we are going to learn about chapter 9, My Fun Day. One day, Monday, went to Tuesday to see Wednesday and ask Thursday to tell Friday and Saturday that Sunday is my fun day. Let's learn days of the week. There are 7 days in a week. They are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Now let us read the spelling. Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y. Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Thursday, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y. Let us take a small quiz. We already know that the days of the week. If Monday is the first day of the week, so come on children, answer these questions. Which is the second day of the week? Monday, Tuesday. So Tuesday is the second day of the week. And second one, which is the fourth day of the week? Come on, say days of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So Thursday is the fourth day of the week. And third one, which is the sixth day of the week? Very good, Saturday. And which is the fun day of the week? Correct, it's our favorite Sunday. Sunday is a fun day. Now we move to before and after. Children, you know days of the week, na? Yeah, take your rough note and write days of the week. Yes, see here, first one, before Tuesday. What comes before Tuesday? Very good, Monday. Second one, after Tuesday. What comes after Tuesday? Wednesday. Very good. Then before Friday. What comes before Friday? Thursday. Next, after Friday. What comes after Friday? Saturday. Next, the concept of yesterday, today, tomorrow. Yesterday, today, tomorrow. Today, today is the present day. Yesterday is the day before the present day. Tomorrow is the day after the present day. For example, today is a Wednesday. Day before Wednesday is Tuesday. So on Wednesday, we say that yesterday was Tuesday. Day after Wednesday is Thursday. On Wednesday, we say that tomorrow is Thursday. Let's learn months in a year. How many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Children, next, long month and short months. Long months have 31 days and short months have 30 days. 7 months have 31 days and 4 months have 30 days. I told you 7 months have 31 days. So 7 plus 4 months have 30 days. So 7 plus 4 equal to 11. But how many months are there in a year? 12 months. One more month is missing now. What is that? See here. January has 31 days. February. We see this later. We move to March. March has 31 days. April, 30 days. May, 31 days. June, 30 days. July, 31 days. August, 31 days. September, 30 days. October, 31 days. November, 30 days. December, 31 days. Put your hands like that. See here. Upper part and lower part. The months coming on upper part have 31 days and the months coming on lower part have 30 days. So, let's find out. Students, let's learn about February. February is the shortest month and it has less than 30 days. February has 28 days, but in leap year, February has 29 days. Remember students, leap year comes after every 4 years. Children, my favorite month is January because Pongal comes in January. Now, write your favorite month in rough note with the reason. Let's learn something new. Day before yesterday is yesterday. The only modern way to express it is day before yesterday or 2 days ago is yesterday. Day after tomorrow is overmorrow. Say along with me. Overmorrow. 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 Day after tomorrow is overmorrow. Day before yesterday is yesterday. Recapitulation. Today we learned days of the week, months in a year, the concept of yesterday, today, tomorrow, and before and after. I hope you all understood. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.